Last night, Biden refused to rule out court packing. In other words, they may take 16, 17, 18 people. He'll pack the court with radical left judges who will shred your Second Amendment, disarm law-abiding citizens, and protect terrorists and violent criminals.